you hear other companies say we're a family, but we truly are here. We care about our partners.
I think what makes Starbucks technology different is creating a community around coffee.
I think at a lot of big tech companies, it tends to be all about the technology. Whereas here at Starbucks, we're very people focused. We care about the whole person, not just the tech that they enable.
Innovation to me means that we are working on things that are looking ahead of technology, not necessarily looking at what is current in the market, but what's next.
What I'm most excited about is the emerging technologies like artificial intelligence and machine learning. The cutting edge technologies, how it is actually helping our partners is to make their life simpler.
So we just launched Siri ordering. So we're really going towards that natural language ordering. That model will only get smarter as we go. So you can just say, Siri, order my Starbucks, and hopefully it'll give you exactly what you want, where you want it. We free up that barista to have in-person conversations versus trying to figure out what the order is.
We have a project that's been leveraging AR to help augment our inventory management in the stores.
There is a lot of innovative applications that me and my team have partnered and have built for Starbucks. One is the coffee digital traceability. It helps with tracing the coffee all the way from the farm to the cup. And the second is about the waste management, which helps the partners do effective recycling.
The company talks the talk and walks the walk, whether it's how much they care about immigrants or veterans.
I'm also an inclusion and diversity ambassador here at Starbucks, part of the core committee of the India Partner Network. Creating these platforms, which are called partner networks, and giving that safe space for people to belong, to have a sense of community.
We currently have the Pan-Asian Partner Network celebrating Heritage Month. It's nice that a part of your culture is very celebrated at work.
I'm a full remote partner. I'm based out of Nebraska and work with people across the U.S. from different state, different city, and it's been a great experience.
On my team, I have partners in almost every single time zone.
I'm very grateful for the flexible scheduling that Starbucks has, which helps me have a better work-life balance.
Even the way our headquarters is structured, we've got like little nooks and couches and all kinds of places to sit down and just grab coffee and catch up.
With the Starbucks culture and with human connections at the forefront of it, we get these limitless opportunities to build that rapport, build friendship.
I've been here for 5 years and gone from a product manager all the way to managing the original team I joined.
I started my journey at Starbucks as a software engineer, but we have everything from software engineers, data scientists, decision scientists.
We often say that we're all so different, yet so similar.
How we care for our customer and how we provide a unique customer experience around coffee. That's what makes Starbucks unique.
Starbucks logo. Starbucks is an equal opportunity employer.